All pedal, no gas. All right.
And now we're rolling. Hey guys, we're doing a little bit of a change of pace. We saw this car, I saw this car and I was like, oh my God, I gotta talk to somebody about this car. And then found out it's with a college attached to it. And right now we have Lily here who's gonna let us know about this.
This car here is a design that was selected from our Lincoln sponsored project. Mm-hmm. So we have a collaborative course where we have students from transportation design, illustration, film, and those students work together teams of four for this particular project.
Yeah.
And they come up with a concept vehicle. As you can see, we have some animations rolling in the back here from four of our teams. And out of those four, the design director, Kamal Kurek, and our design specialist, Jordan Meadows, who are from the Lincoln team and Ford Motor Company, of course, have selected this team anniversary.
And they took it this far.
And they brought it into fruition, full-size clay model for the exterior.
Okay, so there's no interior for it.
Not physically inside. We do have an image for that available, but
No, this is pretty cool. And you're saying that this was a part of a program where you get people from Lincoln to help out or to like give cues, or do they just judge?
Yeah, so great question. So it is a sponsored project, and so every few weeks or so we have a there's a checkpoint for someone, a representative from Lincoln, to meet with the students and go over the progress of the projects give feedback and you know, make changes or what have you. And so, unfortunately, the design specialist for Lincoln, Jordan Meadows, is one of our faculty members.
Oh,
our assistant professor. And so, you know, all these connections are built at Art Center, and it's really great for our students to have that exposure as well.
That is pretty cool when you get teachers that work in the industry or have connections to bring the students together, and that's what Art Center has, huh? Because it's situated in Pasadena, right?
That's correct.
Oh, that's super close to a lot of companies. Now, do you guys have many programs like this where they connect to industry heads and work with them hand in hand?
Yes, we do. We're hoping to have more of that, but every term we do have a sponsored project typically. Either that would be with transportation, that can be with product design, and normally they do like to grab a few students from other programs to enhance those projects. So like like again, for our Lincoln project, we wanted someone from film, we wanted someone from illustration to further develop the visual communication portion of the vehicle to portray the storytelling.
I love that, because I tried getting the art college that I went to connect, because I was like, why don't the animation kids work with the graphic design kids and bridge that gap? You know, it would be pretty awesome. I'm glad to see that there are some schools that do that. So this would be a four-year program?
This is aimed for a four-year program. A lot of our students also do internships in the meantime, so it may be that they stay a little bit longer just to build that internship, build a portfolio, and to have that internship experience included before they jump into their grad show and graduation.
And step out into the real world. Do you get misty-eyed when everyone's on their way?
Maybe just a little bit, but just not really, because you know, the transportation or the automotive industry is like very tightly connected, so you always hear their names, you know, years down the road. You're like, oh yeah, I remember that student. So you don't really quite miss them that much.
And what was the name of the young person, designer, who came
The exterior design, it's Emi Taniguchi.
Emi Tamaguchi?
Taniguchi.
Taniguchi?
Yes. And then the interiors, I believe we had Xiaoyu Zhang, who also goes by Sean. And so you'll see on their image over there as well. But their design was selected. We have it down here as well. We have some other folks from other departments.
That was a big team. That was a
good team. For team anniversary down here. This is their project that was selected.
That is fantastic. That's pretty cool.
It's great. Yeah, Lincoln was looking for some fresh ideas for their luxury vehicles to set basically the year 2040 and beyond.
Okay.
Yeah.
It's It's really cool, and this graphic going back by here is pretty cool.
20 years earlier.
Yeah. Oh, okay, I see. It's like coming to fruition. Yeah.
Yeah. So you have some storytelling here.
Yeah. But no, it's very nice, and this is made to be an autonomous car?
Correct.
Okay. Well, thank you for your time. Appreciate it. And guys, the LA Auto Show is bringing a lot of different cars and from a lot of different places, even cars from future car makers and designers. So stay tuned and I'll bring you some more. Thanks again. This is pretty cool.
Yeah, no problem. You're very welcome.
Was it too bad, right?
Yeah, it was not too bad.
Yeah, yeah. See, you're going to be on TV.